Person was injured this morning in a three-vehicle wreck over at Southwest 53rd and Auburn Road. This crash happened right after 8 a.m. when a deputy says a vehicle ran a stop sign there. Just one person, though, suffered minor injuries, amazingly.